Get this shit crunk, and I actually put on my headset.
Bless.
Yeah, yeah. I ain't making no noise. Well, I am, but not like that noise.
Yeah.
I've almost got enough for a second loot crate. I still haven't got shit.
Yeah, me either. But like, it's all aesthetic, right? You can't get like police vests or anything.
No, it's aesthetic stuff.
Oh god!
Holy shit, you good?
Yeah, no, I died.
Oh, well then I'm gonna leave this fucking match.
The dude was just sitting there waiting for me to come through the door.
I hate that. I mean, I get it. But still.
But still.
Damn.
Anyone else? Just you and me?
I think Jason's gonna hop on in a minute, but we probably have time to do a duo or a squad.
Yeah, let's just duo.
Right.
Don't gotta put up with randoms. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Oh shit, no I'm not.
Oh shit, was that Jason?
Oh it is. Unready, unready.
I did. Alright, I gotta take a piss flag. Join in.
Goddamn autocorrect messing with me. This cat is wearing a taco costume. I love Halloween. Or October. Like the entire month of October. Do you ever read The Onion, dude? Oh wait, you're both muted, never mind. I love The Onion. I don't know if you're loading in. Oh. Let me see what's up. Hit some people up. Maybe we can get a fourth on while we wait. Oh my boy, alright, Welcome to the stream and all that jazz. If you haven't joined my Discord, I can post a link here and there.
Where is Jason? Is he coming?
Yeah, he's coming. One second.
Don't be gay, son.
Oh, shoot.
Not gay, son. Derulo.
No.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh, snap. Oh, I can edit that while we're waiting. Yes. I'm not streaming to YouTube on Wednesdays anymore. YouTube can lick my asshole. It's like a video archive for me and nothing more. Yeah, they go shit on everything. God damn. Cozy, I guess. Ooh. Oh, never mind. That's an everyone post. Let me move my mic a little bit. It's gonna make some noise. Alright. I'ma stab you in the face, Jason. You wanna try squeezing a duo? Just like drop into a high pop area?
Yeah, sure. You're already streaming, I guess?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's cool. We'll just, like, drop in on school or something.
Yeah, school's always busy. Or the military base. Or Pachinki.
I think it's funny that everyone likes to wage war at the school, like...
Yeah.
Like, what's more American than shooting up a school?
Right? It's the perfect battleground.
For PUBGs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Sandy Hook. Oh.
That was a hoax.
I still can't believe that shit. Everything's a conspiracy theory, man. I've already seen a lot of stuff on the Vegas shooting, too.
Yeah, for real. People are pretty convinced.
He was paid off by extremist leftist liberal tards. Man.
Oh, what the fuck? The Garoza? Never seen that one before.
Meanwhile, Trump's over in Puerto Rico reminding them that they cost a lot of money and are, you know, just pieces of shit.
They're ruining our budget, man.
Yeah, man. Hate to let you guys know, but you're really messing with our budget. Let me pelt you with these paper towels. Score marked blue. Stupid motherfucker. How many people are dropping out? Not enough. Nobody ever wants to go for that. Some people went for the warehouse, I guess.
Alright, I'm gonna drop out.
I'm dropping. Where are we headed? Rothock or the school?
School.
Alright.
I just drop a little bit early so that, like, we'll land first, you know?
That makes sense. It's a good plan. Look at that parking lot. See that shit from space. Man, there's already people down there. Fuck, there's a lot of people. Holy shit.
God damn. Alright. I'm ready to punch a bitch. Like, bet.
Snap. A lone guy going over there to the apartments.
No, don't you use that pistol on me while I'm punching you, bitch!
I completely missed the fucking roof. Shit, stop lagging. Please. Load my tech. Yeah, there we go. No, there's a guy in there. He's got a gun. He's got a gun. Run! Holy shit, there's bullets flying over there. I'm safe in the auditorium, right? Please don't. Please don't.
No, that's where the school shooters want to go, dude. Come on.
No, 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 leave me alone! No! I'm out of ammo.
Sorry, dude.
Suck my... Oh, right, never mind. I got a bullet to the face. What's up, Jason?
No.
We were dropping in the school, trying to see what's going down. What was on the curriculum for the day?
It was death.
Yeah, I learned how to take a bullet to the face.
That's all you ever learn in this school.
It'll come in handy. He behind you, bitch! Oh. They have a gun and they're gonna run from you trying to punch them. He's gotta load that revolver. Get that crossbow.
This game is so hard.
He's gonna hit you with a crossbow. That's gonna be sad to watch.
If he hits me with a crossbow, I'm gonna be dead.
Beat his ass. There you go. Beat his ass.
Beat dead. Oh, he got me.
He's gotta be really proud of that. He will relish that forever.
Dude, punching sucks. You have to be like on fucking top of them and the hitbox is tight.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you gotta aim up a little bit sorta to really hit them in the face.
Yeah, I'm always punching everybody in the titties. Let's get you in here. There you go.
You got a fourth or just we just going?
I don't have a fourth right now unless y'all know anybody that's gonna hop on.
Dude, I have no friends.
No. I got a couple people who are not playing right now.
We can do a match while I wait for some feedback, I guess. I wrote two people.
Oh.
Alright, he's offline. Oh, shit. Ooh. All right, yeah, we're good to go.
Give me one more second.
All right.
CP. Have just woke up.
Cool.
It's like, what time is it there? 6 hours ahead, so it's
Jesus.
Kinda late, I think. Yeah.
What's he doing waking up at 2 a.m?
Hey, hell, you just don't go to bed till 5.
Christ.
Alright, we'll go ahead and go. You can join next time if he's gonna join.
Alright. Shit.
I just can't get in ink mode, man.
You can't?
No. Every time I go to like do some kind of something for Inktober, all I want to do is like paint.
Well, that first one looked cool as hell.
Yeah, it took fucking forever to do that because I didn't want to do it.
I wonder if all this loot spawns here during the actual game.
I don't think so, but you can come to the island and get loot.
You can?
Yeah, you can come back to it.
Have you ever did it?
I think I've only done it once.
I feel like that would kind of be cool if like it actually has all the loot.
Alright, well, where do you guys want to go?
I'm up for wherever. Shit. A lot of people on the Safari already.
Ruins?
Yeah, I like the ruins. Yeah, I gotta,
yeah, shit, no ruins.
I was supposed to do one more for Inktober today, but all I did was get it prepped for what I'm doing.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to catch up, hardcore.
Yeah, I'm gonna have 3 to fucking do tomorrow. I'll probably do 1, 2 tops, still be behind. Hopefully the weekend I get to catch up.
Yeah, I know it's gonna come down to just having to take a whole day.
Yeah. Bullshit.
Doesn't look like anyone else is coming.
Oh shit, what happened?
I think we secured this one.
I think my game crashed.
Oh no.
Oh no, we're good. Holy shit!
Okay. Might look one
thing. It was just network lag.
There's a bunch
two
behind
people.
Us
oh, it did crash.
There's 4 east. Got a whole squad east.
Well damn. Well, damn.
Well, I actually landed in the ruins, like I said, so they're all
You guys
gone.
Got 2 coming down on top of you. See them now.
Hmm.
One of them's, base of the church, it looked like.
I'm trying to load back in. Oh, come on, it's not running. This shit's closed.
Eric, popping off already.
Okay, close without sending. Fuck you. There we go.
So is it gonna reconnect you to this game?
It should reconnect me to the game, yeah.
Yeah, I think so. Now we can just start over.
Yeah, the only thing I'm good at dying.
Yeah, I'm an expert at that shit on here, that's for sure. Oh, fuck me. Was that you? That was definitely not me.
Trading fire over here with someone.
Well, I got the shotgun. I'm trying to get over to you.
Oh god. Oh god. I got fucking surrounded in the ruins.
Really?
Yeah. Three people shot me at once.
Shit. I wonder if my guy's still alive.
Yeah, he is.
Fuck. Load this shit. Come on. Head come on. Way.
I'm trying to get over there. Fuck it.
No, you just went down.
Yeah, nah.
All right, I did?
Well, I'm just gonna Rambo in, so I'll be down in a second.
Oh, well yeah, it told me I'm not an allowed user, so I guess I can't connect again. Oh, well maybe I can now. It's actually doing it.
I'll just try to get
I think it's too late, you're dead.
Oh. Well, I can spectate.
Yeah, I'll just try to get some points.
Oh, you did make it back in. I thought you were...
Yeah, man. And I'm not dead. Motherfucker. Now I just gotta not get shot. They were over by your dead body?
I'm pretty sure they've left there by now.
Ooh, a scar. I want to see him fuck with me. Actually, don't.
I don't see him anywhere over here.
Oh yeah. Did they just shoot
oh,
you?
Oh shit,
like,
behind.
You fuck. Found them?
Oh, they found me.
Take cover, I'm coming.
Oh shit.
By the, 300.
300.
Oh, yeah, they got me.
Fuck.
And maybe by the church too.
I'm gonna come save you.
Yeah, get behind this wall. Eve, get behind this wall.
On top of the church, on the corner.
On top
of
the church?
Yep. On the corner of it.
Alright. I have a scope or something over here. Come on, baby. I actually need those pain pills. Are you gonna be able to make it to that guy in time?
I'm dead.
Oh. Well, shit. I'll just charge these assholes. Get that vest. Where are those pants? Those are fucking pants.
Yeah, he was just standing on the edge of the church.
Of course he was.
Oh, that was crazy.
What the fuck was that? You see him fly? Oh, no. God damn it. How they even, if they were on... Oh, they came. Well, damn. That's a good warm-up.
Yep.
Man, I was tired as hell earlier. Those like last two or three matches, I just wanted to sleep. It gave me that stuff. And there we go. Cool.
me, Brian.
Yeah. Oh, you punch all up in my face, baby. Why don't you tongue punch me in my face?
Tongue punch your fart box.
Oh! Daddy likes it when his leather donut gets licked.
Leather donut. I've heard that one before.
That is a good one.
Ooh, I got the fucking pan, boys.
You got the pan. Let me shoot the pan. Can I shoot it in your hand?
I hope he can knock it out of his hand.
Is it?
Nobody panic.
That's worth me shooting you in the face.
Oh, man. Some funny shit.
You guys want to go for Zarky right behind us?
Yeah.
Sure.
Let's go. Do it.
Couple other people going.
Yeah, there are. Wait, they split off. There is one squad going, though. For sure, that I see. Up ahead of you.
Alright, let's duke it out.
We know where we want to land in Zarky. Back right side.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Yeah, I'm going to aim for that warehouse. They look like they're going to the other end of town. Oh. Maybe. Is it just those two? No, I see a third. And a fourth. Oh. Well, one of their guys is going to be split down here with us.
Yeah, one of them's literally right in the warehouse right now. If there's guns, he's got one, so maybe we should... But... Guess we're rushing.
There's graffiti on here. Carl Binning. He got a gun?
Oh, yeah, he's got a shotgun.
Oh,
and I'm
shit.
Trying to punch him. Oh, God. Oh,
stay safe. Just
oh, God,
oh shit.
Damn it.
Oh. You got me, too.
Oh, no.
Quick aim.
I'll just run at him. Fuck it. Should I just go with the pistol? Come to this house. Let me get upstairs. They'll come here, damn it.
He's coming. He's coming. Ridiculous.
I'm gonna shoot him with this fucking sniper, man.
Oh, shit.
Oh, after I load it. Oh, there's a vector.
Damn.
Got a loadout, man. For your first house. Here, I can hear him.
You hear him?
Yeah.
Is he here?
Yeah, somewhere. Nope, coming up. Unless that's teammate boy, but I don't think it is. No. He's rushing. Sound like.
I want to heal, but I don't have time. I know I can't.
Nah.
What the fuck? Nah, there are two of them anyways. Whatever.
Yeah.
Damn.
Oh.
Valiant effort.
Yep.
I got trashed.
If there just hadn't been a shotgun there, we'd have been cool.
Yeah, I picked up a shotgun immediately. It was a bummer. My main menu's not really loading. Not even loading to the point where the refresh button works. So
really?
I'm just gonna alt F4, I guess.
Okay.
That didn't even work.
Dang.
Tough guy, aren't ya? Alright. No, I'm still in the lobby.
Yeah. You have to actually leave the team, otherwise you're in that shit for life, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, that's why when people like get off, they don't click leave the team first.
Yeah, inconsiderate pricks.
Wow.
And they know this.
Wow. Okay, so maybe that Zark idea was a bad one.
I mean, it could have worked out. I'm gonna go drown myself. We'll have time. I don't have time. Bleeding in the water. That's refreshing before you go, like, get slaughtered. Shibazi.
Yeah. Dear God.
People are always so obnoxious in the plane.
I know, dude.
Oh, do you hear people?
Yeah, you don't hear that shit?
I don't hear shit.
Oh.
you guys wanna go to school? That one's really safe. With our friend marked shelter. You guys wanna go for shelter?
Yeah. Bouncing. It's not too often the shelter goes to complete shit for me. Every now and then.
Yeah. Sometimes we have some pretty good luck starting out. It's not too far from wherever the circle starts too, so.
Mm-hmm. Nice little middle ground.
We got competition? I don't really see many other people flying down.
I don't see anybody yet.
We could run over to the prison,
yeah,
or whatever that is.
Yeah,
but
I don't
feel
see
like
anybody.
Death trap too. Oh, actually, yeah, there's four people going to the prison.
Yeah, I was about to say, I see them over there. Nobody here, though.
No, not yet.
Cool, I think
actually,
we're clear.
Yeah. I think we're in the clear. So if we can go take them out, we could loot the whole prison.
Yeah.
Shibazlev found the entrance to the thing.
I got one over here, too.
Yeah, I'm by one.
Oh.
Find your own entrance.
I
thought that works. I mean,
bitch.
I guess if you want to be a fucking sheep.
He's taking all the shit though.
I got a sickle.
Me too.
That motherfucker's better stay away from my side.
Hey, come here.
Oh.
Oh, thanks, friend.
No worries, bro.
Do I like the echo in here? Because I'm in a tunnel and it just feels right.
Mm-hmm.
I love when games, like, change your voice, the in-game voice chat according to, like, with the environment.
Yeah, definitely.
It's good shit. It
goes a long way to making it feel
immersive.
Dude gave me an M16.
Another level 2 helmet over here if you need one.
Maybe you should suck his cock.
That was my plan.
I don't have anything yet. Vest, level 1 vest if anyone needs it. There's one down here. Oh, I got a revolver with a suppressor.
Whoa,
you can put a suppressor on a revolver?
Apparently, I didn't know.
I just always assumed. I also just never pick up the revolver.
Me either, it's trash. But there wasn't anything else around. Oh, this is how I came in? Pills. This is how I came in. No, yes?
Quick track extended on me.
Let's just back up to the surface. And let's get to the tunnel. I haven't found shit yet.
Here, take the sniper. With a 4x scope.
Oh, you can keep it if you want.
Nah, take it.
You sure?
Yeah, 2x scope over here.
Let me split some ammo.
Cool.
Here's some ammo.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. I got an
SKS already, so as well.
Hey, you dropped a UMP?
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck was that?
God damn. Scared me. Avenge me, brothers.
Oh, God.
Grenade.
Shot him in the face. I don't have 9mm.
I got an ump on my body if somebody wants it.
I don't see anybody else.
Sorry about that, friend.
I'll grab the up. Cover me while I grab this. Alright, we're good.
Was it just the one guy?
It might not be, but I think so. Cause, I mean, nobody came behind him, so. Alright, where are we gonna head?
I'm not sure. Shit, I'm still looking for 9mm.
Cause I'm gonna head toward blue. Or more toward the city.
Where are we at? Shit. Blue's fine? Unless you fill in the city, then I'm cool with that.
Alright, let's go to blue. I like staying, doing the outskirts.
Same.
Until we get some good weapons.
Oh, he canceled my first aid kit.
Alright, keep your eyes, Bill, because that dude's friends might be near.
Alright.
And he's probably part of that squad that went to the prison, so...
Yeah.
We don't really have time to go over there now. Oh, car coming. 120. It's going up, towards you, Red.
Of course it is. I hear it honking. Maybe they're coming to pick up their friend.
Yep.
You're gonna need a hearse, baby. All an ambulance and a hearse.
Somebody called an ambulance.
Mm. Alright, try to walk soft.
You hold control for that, right?
Yeah, control is...
That's kind of sad. They're honking for him, but he's not ever going to come out. Oh shit, we should steal their car.
Yeah, go for it.
Gotta kill them first, though. Or did they go in?
They went in.
Shit, you guys want to wait and ambush them when they come out?
I mean, yeah. We could.
Yeah, let's ambush.
Does anyone have 5.56 in their pocket?
Extra. Yeah, I've got like 86 extra after this mag, so. Pretty good.
Alright, get ready. Hey, keep an eye, 150 toward the other entrance over there. Two, as well. Also.
Okay. Yeah, while I'm grabbing my Karnak, I'm gonna back up then. We're just gonna pop shot as soon as they open, pop up.
Yeah, wait for like, don't wait for the first, don't shoot the first guy, wait till a couple of them are out.
Alright.
It's probably more than one.
I bet they're not gonna take the other entrance.
As soon as, don't let him get in the car though, as soon as he touches the car, kill him.
This feels good.
This is some rude boy shit.
There's a guy off to your left in the field. No, not that far. Not that way.
Who, me?
Whoever's got the SKS.
Oh, that's
all
me.
He was to your right.
Okay.
There. He was in that direction.
Okay.
I promise you I saw him.
Alright. I don't want to move too much.
Whoever's on top, if you can look out over to your right.
Yeah, about 210.
Up and over that ridge to your right, even.
They're gonna have to come out soon.
Yeah. I think they might be looking for the car.
There's definitely a guy over there.
Oh, they lost their car?
Fuck, I hope I'm not wrong.
No, it's alright. I need to be wary of that direction anyway.
Well, now I got you guys all worried and scared.
No, it's good, because I feel like I'm gonna get shot in the back right here anyway.
Yeah, I'm just kinda hanging on the ridge with my ass out to the world.
Alright, so you guys want to steal the car?
Huh. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm terribly sorry.
No, it's alright. Alright.
Wait, I think I might hear footsteps. No.
Just take that bitch. I'm gonna lob a grenade down there and then we can hop in the car and go.
Alright.
Name.
Whee! Let him right, know we're here.
Let's go, boys.
Go.
Oh god!
I don't think I was wrong.
God damn it. Yeah, he's on top of that hill. Please don't kill me.
No. No!
I think it's working.
He got me.
No, please, I'll bleed out.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This car's gonna blow!
Nice try, guys.
Damn, I thought we had a smart ambush there.
Yeah.
Damn. Holy shit.
And he's like, I'll show you ambush, motherfucker.
They ambushed our ambush. That's...
Yeah, that was good ambushing right there.
It's ambushception.
Yeah, buddy. We got a fourth.
Oh shit, I didn't check.
Got a couple of people playing, I don't know.
I hadn't heard back yet.
I think they're always playing together in a different group.
Ah.
Or something.
Brian, oh, your package them? Is so distracting.
Yeah.
Right? Oh yeah, he said he was waiting on Andrew and Cole, so I think they already had a three-man.
Gotcha.
I wrote hauler, but I haven't heard yet.
Man.
Have y'all tried
that? I wonder if the grenades just like drew attention to us or whatever.
We thought we were gonna be all funny.
That's what we get. Fuck. I love abusing women. Yeah.
What?
I'm punching a woman in the face.
You heard him, folks.
On a post that clip everywhere. I played a game with an NFL player.
Because they beat their wives.
Ryan, I'm coming at you with an aerial face punch!
What the fuck? You're on fire. Like, literally on fire.
No, like, I am a flaming homosexual.
Oh! My
man. Just us, the fourth.
We don't need a fourth to drag us down. I mean, we could do Yasnaya, northern side of it. What y'all think?
I feel like they're all gonna go for that.
Yeah, I just heard somebody say they're going there.
Oh, of course they.
I'm gonna go for like ruins, so that area next to ruins.
Let's do a little wet Lutter one.
City.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going.
We can go over to the ruins after if nobody's there, or even if someone's there, I guess we can try to hunt them.
Yeah, I saw some others dropping, but they're probably going to Rozov. Rozok.
Rozok.
I can never say that one.
Sounds like you're an orc.
Rozok.
Yeah, I got three. Oh my god, there's like 10 going to the hospital. Or school, whatever that is.
Yeah.
In the apartments.
I don't see anybody going to the ruins.
There's definitely somebody going to be coming our way soon.
So we're going to want to loot this, go to the ruins, and then bounce.
Yeah, yep. The Rozok, those were bad guys in Aragon.
Yeah.
Level 3 backpack, holy shit, nice.
Land on the same roof as me, you asshole.
Yeah, and I jacked that backpack, bitch. What you gonna do, bitch?
Probably nothing. I'm gonna go find a spot to cry.
That's what I thought, bitch.
Oh. Good news is I found a 9mm.
Oh god, I missed my jump. I took a little bit of damage, that's fine.
Damn.
Bitch.
Aw, bitch.
Aw, bitch.
Ah, crossbow. It'll work in the meantime.
Oh hell yeah, I got the school shooter coat. That's good.
Mm.
I still don't have a gun?
I have a pistol?
There we go, AKM.
Oh, an M16. And a suppressor.
We're right in the middle of the fucking circle.
Nice.
Really? Holy shit.
We're gonna be holding all comers. Now, if we can get set up with some good range and set up a good perimeter around that ruins area.
Yeah.
Like they did it on us last round, a couple rounds ago.
Ooh, like if we get in that church?
Yeah, definitely.
There's an M16 in the house I marked, and a micro Uzi. Green.
I'll try to get that M16.
If you need ammo, just let me know. I got a bit. Actually, I'll go ahead and drop some on the floor.
Oh, damn it.
There you go.
Alright, it was a green?
Yeah, green one. Bottom floor.
Okay. Left.
Cool. Now I just need optics and a decent vest.
Yeah, I could use vest too. Got a 2x on my AK. Got a whole lot of something.
Oh fuck, I think I'm in the wrong house, yep.
Scope and a level 3 backpack.
Alright, I'm gonna start heading on up to blue.
Alright.
Level 2 backpack. Got one, Jason?
Nope, I'm heading over there.
Here in this last house, and I'm heading to the blue. One more optic, baby. Cool, the red dot? Come on. Got one in here for me.
I'm really surprised nobody's come through here yet.
A second story up there.
Okay.
Extended quick draw mag for an SMG. Nice. Oh wait, actually I have an SMG, never mind. That's mine. Fuck you.
Let's got a level 2 backpack. There's a scar up here.
Ooh, take that shit.
I left that in the ammo for it then.
Oh yeah?
Second floor.
Okay. Yeah, get somebody get that shit. I'm good with this M16. I just need optics, really.
Yeah, same.
I don't know, I prefer the M16 when it's a little bit more rangy.
Yeah, I like the burst fire on the M16 a lot.
Yeah.
Do you need the ammo?
Cool. Yeah, I don't have any.
Alright.
5.56.
Got 15 seconds till the circle starts moving in.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and move to the blue then.
I'll just stick with the AKM because I have so much more ammo for it.
Alright, did you pick up that ammo?
Yeah, I can give it back.
Alright, yeah, if you want to bring it, that'd be cool. You heard shots?
Yeah, shots distantly, coming from south. Sounds like it's on the other side of the ruins. I'm sure we're gonna hear shots everywhere there because we're right in the middle.
Yeah.
Hey, so far I haven't been sniped, so that's cool.
That is always good. Have you guys been watching anything on Netflix or anything like that?
No, I'm watching Photoshop, PUBG.
I hear vehicle, maybe? Distance? Nah, not coming closer.
I don't see anybody at the ruins yet, so...
Cool.
I'm gonna scope this church out real quick, try to. I don't see anybody on top of it.
Alright, I'm gonna loot the ruins. And meet you in the church.
Alright. Let's get somebody up on the hill, out from the church. Somebody in the church, and then somebody at another triangle point.
Alright.
After we get set up here.
Level 2 police vest.
Ooh, I need that if you want to mark it.
Level 1, I jacked it.
Oh, well then I don't need it.
Yep.
I got an 8x scope for my M16.
Oh shit, nice.
Let me know if you see more optics, I need that shit bad.
Alright, I'll let you know. If you want this 8x, I can give it to you if we find like a red dot or something.
I actually don't like the 8x except for on the sniper.
I'm kind of in the same boat. I prefer the 2 and 4.
Yeah, 2 definitely is my favorite.
I'll find a level 2 police vest.
Coming.
Mark it. Yellow.
Black and yellow. Ooh, a crossbow? You weren't gonna call that out? Here we go. Backpack level 2. Those are some pants. Where that shit is?
Oh, I don't have a melee weapon yet, so...
Did I pass it?
Take the smoke grenade. Yeah, it's right at yellow, right under yellow.
Oh, I found a red dot, Tayson.
Right here, it's right here.
Okay, I'm headed that way.
Cock.
Oh, there we go. I'll drop it at you if you want.
Okay.
And I'll come to you.
Yeah, I'm gonna hang out in this little gnolly area right here for a minute.
You gonna shoot JFK?
Huh. It's a grassy knoll.
But I have some magic bullets, son.
Did we already clear out the church?
No.
No.
Or I haven't.
I don't like going to that church.
It burns.
Yep.
Anyone have like an extra foregrip or shit like that?
Nope.
Alright.
I had one until just a little bit ago. That's what's fine.
No, I thought someone threw a grenade. It was just a bird.
Alright, I'm gonna wait right here. You can hand me that red dot if you want.
Oh yeah, I'll just run to you. Here we go.
Ooh, I found a 4x scope.
Nice.
Nice.
There you go. There's that. Anyone have a sniper? I have a cheek pad.
No.
Did you need that 5.56 that you have, Connor?
Oh yeah, I can throw that to you.
Sweet.
Checking things out of here. 9 mils. 3 different pistols up here, come on.
I'm kinda shocked we haven't encountered anybody yet. What kind of shocked we haven't encountered anybody yet?
Yeah.
Another level 2 vest if you don't have one, Jason.
I do. Yeah, I do.
Alright, I'll drop you the 5.56.
Alright, you up top still?
Oh, no, I was right next to you.
Boom! I was looking off in the fields and shit.
Slut.
Still not seeing anybody.
Yeah, where do we want to post up? Go ahead and get this position.
I mean, church.
I don't
is
have.
Right?
I don't have too much range. I don't want us to get all together in the same spot.
Yeah.
I'm gonna. I'll stay down low. By these rocks, by these knolls.
All right, you've got the most range, Brian. You get up top of the church, I think.
All right.
And I'll just stay in the bottom floor of the church and check all the windows, I guess. All
right.
Which direction should I face? I was thinking I would look to the east.
Well, you don't have to watch. Well, we gotta watch everywhere, so who knows?
I guess.
We came. The plane came from north to south, right? And most people dropped in Roscov, north-south line. So I think we can pretty much just leave the west alone. We won't need to look west very often.
South and southeast, shit like that.
Good, because that's the place where they're all gonna be mostly guessing where we're shooting from, probably. People look at that church, but they don't look at it close enough. Like, we just came there last, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh, shit. I gotta climb back to the top.
You good? You take damage?
No.
No, I guess I can.
I thought I could walk around on the edge, inner edge of that bell tower.
Damn, I wish I would have found more healing. I only got one med kit.
I have an extra if you want it. I have two.
It's all good.
Yeah, I have three. No, I can give you another.
Head over there.
Is someone else's cat screaming, or is that mine?
There's something on TV screaming here.
Oh, okay.
I don't know how you hear that. This mic's crazy then. That's all the way around the corner in another room on a TV facing the other way.
Damn.
Alright, I'm gonna get that kit off of you. You.
So quiet.
I got a 2x scope if you want it.
Yeah.
You have an M416?
Yeah.
Tactical stock for it if you don't have it.
Okay. I'm gonna head back down low.
Alright, so I got a 4x AK. He's got an 8x M16 and you got a 2x M4, right?
Yep.
Thank you for reminding me.
Oh, that's why I said you had the most range, because you have the 8x.
Yeah, I had my 2x out just looking around everywhere.
I think I hear a vehicle. But I'm not sure.
Yeah, it is.
I do hear a vehicle coming.
You do?
Yeah.
Any idea
well,
on
I hear
the direction?
Vehicle. I hear a vehicle. I just can't tell if it's coming.
Alright.
I think they're just driving around. Oh, dude, I'm just outside the ring.
Nice. On the edge.
Yeah.
What's up?
Hopefully we get lucky with the circle. It stays right over us. Shots coming from northwest.
Northwest.
I don't see shit.
I don't know, man. I figured there'd be a lot more people coming through.
Same.
Shit,
circle's about to close in, though, so maybe we'll get more.
Yep.
Oh shit, what's up, Swampy? I know you're watching.
Oh shit. We've gotta move.
Oh, we do?
Yeah.
Oh. Yep. Fuck. Oh, dude, I hate that part right there where I marked blue. That's a death trap, dude. We gotta go around.
Like up here?
Yeah, anywhere, but straight over here because...
So we got those buildings. Well, that would be closer to the spawn, closer to the plane.
Let's go. Fuck. Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Because this whole area is so open right here. So we gotta do something. Might need to swim. Instead of going across the bridge too. Hope we don't get shot in the back right here.
These doors...
You heard a lie, Cole.
I see an open door.
Sleep tight, boy.
Now, I was checking the side. I'm pretty sure this must have happened near spawn while we were looting the flooded village. Because I don't remember seeing any movement out here at all.
Me either. Checked over here a few times. Ooh, energy drink.
Another
energy
off.
Drink.
Shots popping off in there toward blue.
Toward blue? Some unfortunate soul just got taken down.
Oh man. Yeah, actually right where we're headed there's shots.
Ooh, there's a holographic if anyone needs it.
Good on that. We can't take that big army truck. I see someone behind a rock, 330.
330?
Yep.
Alright, I'll try to keep my eyes open.
We're flanking him right now.
Ooh, we are? I see what you're talking about.
Yep. Take shots.
1 second,
ready?
Let me get up on him.
Wait, let's get the 8X up here.
Yeah. Right. 130?
Yeah, he's on our side of the rock, yep.
Alright.
You see him?
Yes.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
How is that not? You're behind the tree now?
No, he's
behind
on the other
rock.
Side of the rock.
Behind the rock, yeah. He's peeking right.
Whoa, shot right next to my face.
I think that was him.
Huh. Oh shit, I got clipped.
Nope.
It was crossfire. Nope.
Yeah, it wasn't.
Oh, behind us.
Yeah, we gotta run.
120. Fuck, I clipped him, but he got me.
I don't see him.
130 southeast.
Okay. Is he up in the church?
No. He's at those damn ruins.
Okay.
Shit. We gotta move, Jason.
Yep. I'm moving. Fuck, you got killed? Damn it. Go. Oh, fuck. I think that dude on flank. Yep,
oh,
dude
shit.
On flank skipped me. I got a patch.
I just am just hearing shots whiz past me. Oop, got pegged a couple times. Oh, Christ. Oh, God. Ah, oh, he got me.
Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna try to get over to you. Just get behind cover.
Yeah, I can patch. I got energy drinks and shit, too.
I'm getting shot from behind. I'm dead.
Damn.
Fuck.
Damn.
11th. Damn it, we're close to top 10. Alright. Motherfuckers. I guess we should have planned ahead for that. We shouldn't probably try to hold up a position until, like, that circle.
Oh, well. Yeah. Brian? You still there?
Oh, motherfuckers.
We got somebody else gonna join.
Join. What's up?
Somebody else gonna join?
Let me double check. Oh, Nicole said he's going to bed. Let me see how many are in. Boulder and Drew are... No, that's not Drew. I have another guy that's gonna bring a plus one. I'm gonna hop off for maybe 20 minutes and I'll be back.
Cool.
Alright, yeah, I'll be back.